Alright, we got a job right down the road where we're going to be hauling off some big material, bringing it back here close. The haul's only going to be about 2 miles, but first we got to go to town and pick up the Sany excavator and bring it back out here. That's what we're going to load with, because I want to be easy on my truck. It'll be a lot easier on it loading with the excavator than it would loading with the backhoe or the loader and just dumping the stuff in. So it's cold and nasty here. We're letting the truck warm up, and then we're going to go pick up the excavator and get started. Been kind of repetitive today, so I haven't filmed a whole lot, but got a little change up here. We're going to take the new skid steer, which I haven't showed y'all yet, Mustang MTL20, and we're just going to keep pushing these rocks back out of the way. So I'll show you all that, and then we're gonna, we about got it over there where we're loading. We got about two or three more loads and we should have it. Gonna be a wrap for today. We hauled 7 loads total, and it's all just big nasty chunk rock. We dug the basement on this job a while back and hit rock and wound up having to get another company out with a hammer, and this was all the material that we hammered out of that basement. So got it out of the way for now, and this spot eventually, when we get some more good material, is going to be built up and maybe added on to this building here, but could be next month or could be years, who knows. So anyway, that's a wrap. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for the next one.